So good morning friends, welcome to PD classes, a very important topic for all those who want to prepare regarding Bihar. And today we have a candidate, he is very intelligent enough to give you all the guidelines about Bihar, and I hope that you will really be amazed to see the knowledge of a candidate. So welcome Mr. Weber, how are you?
Sir, I'm fine.
Okay, so would you like to start about Bihar?
Yes sir.
Welcome.
Bihar is a state in eastern part of India.
Okay.
It is the third largest state of India population wise and 12th largest area wise.
Okay.
Bihar has derived from the Sanskrit word Vihara, which means monastery, because
look at him.
Because it was the abode of many Buddhist monks. It was founded by Chandragupta Maurya. It was established on 22nd March 1912, which is also celebrated as the Bihar Diwas every year on 22nd March.
Right.
And its literacy rate is 63.82% according to the census 2011. Its population is 10 crores 38 lakhs and 5000 and its area is 94,163 square kilometers. And its present CM is Mr. Nitish Kumar. Okay. And present Deputy CM is Mr. Sushil Kumar Modi.
Right.
And present Governor is Mr. Fagu Chauhan. And it is famous for the Mahabodhi Temple, where Buddha got enlightenment, and its various national park and sanctuaries like the Beta National Park, the Gautam Buddha Sanctuary and the Sanjay Gandhi Botanical Zoo in Bihar.
Okay.
And it also famous for Tomb of Shersha Suri.
Okay.
and also for the remains of Nalanda University.
Yes.
And the Golghar, where ancient British stored its food grains, and the Patna Sahib, which is the birthplace of Guru Gobind Singh.
Okay.
And Kuldan Gram in Vaishali, which is the birthplace of Vardhamana Mahavira, the 24th Jain Guru who established the Jainism, and Pavapuri, which is the death place of Vardhamana Mahavira.
Right.
Its international airport is JPL International Airport, situated in Patna, and its high court is Patna High Court. Official languages of Bihar are Magahi, Mathili, Hindi and Bhojpuri. And also its largest city area wise is Patna, and largest district population wise is West Champaran or Motihari. Smallest district area wise is Shivahar, and smallest district population wise is also Shivahar. It is the birthplace of many great personalities such as Gautam Buddha, who established the Buddhism.
Okay.
And Vardhamana Mahavira, who was born in Kundagram Vaishali, who was the 24th Jain Guru and established the Jainism. The Guru Gobind Singh, who was the 10th Sikh Guru, and he was born in Patna.
Okay.
And also he established the Sikhism. And Sher Shah Suri, who defeated Humayun in the Battle of Chausa, and then established the Su Empire. The Aryabhatta, who invented Zero, and Chanakya, who was a great political leader, and also he wrote a great book called Arthashastra. Two great kings, Ashoka and Chandragupta of Mauryan Empire, and also they took out the Mauryan Empire till Afghanistan. And also Deshratna, Dr. Rajendra Prasad, who was the first president of India and the only person in India who got the Deshratna.
Okay. So although the things which you have stated about Bihar was really wonderful, and present governor is Fagu Chauhan ji.
Yes, sir.
And chief minister Nitish Kumar ji.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So as you belong to Patna, so we want something about your own place also.
Patna is the largest city in Bihar area wise.
Okay.
It is the second largest city of Bihar population wise according to the census 2011.
Very good.
And Patna is the birthplace of Guru Gobind Singh, who in Patna Sahib.
Okay.
And also the Golghar, where ancient British stored its food grains.
Okay.
And its Sanjay Gandhi Botanical Zoo, which is a great tourism place. It's Indira Gandhi Planetarium, it's International Airport, Jayaprakash Narayan International Airport, and it's Sadakat Ashram, where Dr. Rajendra Prasad, Deshratna Dr. Rajendra Prasad lived.
Okay.
And also, area of my district is 1,734 square kilometers, and population of my district is 20.5 lakhs. Literacy rate of my district according to census 2011 is 71.82%.
Very good. Now I want to know about your family.
We are three members. My father was a sergeant in Air Force, and presently he is in expert officer in CID Bihar.
Okay.
And my mother is a teacher.
Very good. Now I want your complete introduction.
I'm Vaibhav Pratap. My name means prosperity and I'm very much similar to my name as I am an amiable and dedicated personality. I belong to Patna, which is famous for Patna Sahib and other various places.
Okay.
And I like to play cricket, football, chess and reading motivational books. I like to meet positive attitude and successful personality and learn new things from them.
Right.
I want to become an army officer. My friends call me a versatile personality because of my adjustable nature. I am a jovial person and I don't like anyone to remain sad in my company. I am a team spirit person and I don't try to hog all the credits. My strengths are that I am punctual, honest and self-confident boy. And my weakness is that I want to improve my handwriting.
Wonderful. So all these things relate to your personality. But now there comes a very important question is, why should we select you?
Sir, first of all, I will thank you for giving me this opportunity.
Okay.
Sir, you should select me. If you select me, you are giving me a chance to fulfill my dreams. I assure you about myself that I am a determined and dedicated person, especially towards my studies. And you should select me because I will justify your selection by studying sincerely and
good.
Honestly.
Okay.
And sir, I really need one chance to show my strengths.
Okay. Most of the time, so many times, the candidate can be asked in such a manner that suppose you don't get selected, then what you will do?
So, it is my aim to make my career in RMS and I am confident that I will definitely be selected. Unfortunately, if I don't get selected, I will at least come to know my weakness and work upon it. And I will definitely be selected in the next interview. And I believe in try and try again.
Very good. I hope students, you must have understand the concepts regarding Bihar, Patna and give blessings to our candidates for this selection in RMS. Best of luck to you. Keep it up.